There are two really difficult components of dealing with this frog that we're describing, the smallest vertebrate in the world. The first one is its size. It's really, really small, thus really difficult to actually collect and see, especially at night. And the second one is the way in which we're locating these frogs is via sound. Unfortunately, this frog, this really minute frog, has a call that doesn't sound like a frog at all. It sounds like an insect. And so when we went to figure out what was making the sound, then the small size came into effect, and we weren't able to find what was making the sound. So we ended up trying to figure out what was making the sound. The way in which we sorted this out was by actually locating where the sound was coming from, which was in the leaf litter, the tropical leaf litter, grabbing a whole handful of leaf litter and putting that into a plastic bag, and then very, very slowly going through that leaf by leaf by leaf until we saw that small frog hop off one of those leaves, and then we knew that was what was making the call.